rest of the day. As soon as I say Marcin, I'll
get it.
Get on you.
Me? No. I'm talking.
We're in the ending of Loser's Bracket right now. After this we have
Loser's
Round 5. And then we're gonna go back up to semifinals. Semifinals 4. Loser's Bracket, and then to the finals. Before Falcon Punch. No one's really at the lead right now, but everyone, there are a few.
Whoa, did you see that? Oh, wow, that was really close.
Nice.
Okay, all right, so we got one more.
One for La Bamba. Sucks to be eliminated from the tournament because
really does.
Much has nothing else to do.
Yeah,
other than the scrimmages.
Depressing. Falcon's recovery is like really good.
It's not?
It
sucks.
Oh, it seems like it can really
compared to everyone else. I know, because the only thing.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah. Oh, really? Yeah, it does seem slow, but.
Plus, you can't. He really can't mix up his recovery either, because all he has is a jump and an up
yeah.
B. Whereas everyone has, like, Marth has a side B and a counter and an up B. So.
Oh, man. That's it.
Yeah, Sheik's very capable.
Good games.
That's nice. So, enter that in real quick.